back so soon?
He rubs his leathery hands together with glee.
Sure, sure. For you, that will be a modest sum. And I don't want to hear any whiny little baby noises about it either. I think not. Pay up, cuckoo. And you were well rewarded for that. I taught you how to be like me. What more could anyone want?
He smirks as he raises his tree trunk-sized arms overhead and lunges for you. Somehow, you get the feeling that you're actually giving him what he really wanted all along.
Yield to none.